So we're going to keep solving products here. And the next product to solve is fruits and passion. It's the name of a product. Well, fruits divides by 3 and passion divides by 3. 39, passion is 39 plus 30, 69 plus 24 is 93. Oh my goodness. Fruits equals passion. Are you catching on? This is amazing. This is an entire company. Like, I just have one of their products, fruits and passion. But they've got tons of them. This is like an entire line. So, by the way, L'Oreal, you know, one of the largest brands in all cosmetics, while we're here. Why is it called L'Oreal? Well, because it screams out the number 3 perfectly. 12, 33 plus another 6. Okay, 12 plus 12 plus 33, 24 plus 33 is 57 plus 6 equals 63. While we're in the neighborhood, but we are here to solve fruits and passion. Well, this is really easy because fruits equals 93 and passion equals 93. It's an obvious ordained gem of God for his mathematical pleasure. Okay, there you go. This is an entire company called Fruits and Passion. Now you're going to want to look them up on Wikipedia and get more of the sense of greatness and largeness of this whole operation. So what do they do? And by the way, the word fruit equals Jesus. Big word in the story of God. A genuine caressing treat for hands. This soap creates loads of light lather. To cleanse skin with the utmost gentleness, its delightful scent offers an immediate feeling of pleasure and freshness. So it's soap. Wonderful. And that's their web address. It's Fruits Passion. So whenever you see the ampersand symbol, you have your liberty to either bypass it mathematically or to try putting the word and in there. Amazing. So there you go, an entire company. Fruits and passion. Solved. Because fruits equals passion, screams out the number 3. I usually put the word ass together, that's 39, 24, 888, and then this is 30. Fruits, all these letters divided by 3, TS, the marriage couple made in heaven, make 39. So you can see parallelisms even in this. For example, here's the two 39s right there. Okay. You can get another 24. Watch this. I'm amazed at how the more you look, the more you see. Okay, you can the F and R make 24. And the reason I'm highlighting that is because those are the two letters in IO in passion that divide by 3. IO is 24 888. FR is 24 888. And then amazingly, the UI make 30, just like the PM. That's astonishing. So God ordained this company, Fruits and Passion, long before the foundation of the universe. Look at this. I'm color coding this so that we can appreciate the beauty, and I'm going to do it in red RGB because that divides by 3. So here is exactly what God ordained in these two words, fruits and passion. Okay, which is an entire company, and as big as they are, they're probably going to get bigger because they got a winning name. And I just see God's hand, and yes, their address is 21 Rue Paul Gauguin, and they're a Canadian company apparently. Made in Canada, Quebec. Wow. And their address is 21, which is 3. Beauty. But look at that. Fruits and passion. There you go. So the letters in blue make 39, divides by 3. And these are obvious 39s. Like T and S are the marriage couple made in heaven. They always hang out together. 20 plus 19 equals 39 in 3 strokes. 1, 2, 3. It's the hard, firm male and the curvy, slender female. T and S, marriage couple. And then the word ass, you don't even need to start. I mean, that's what you sit on. A-S, and it's also, you know, the animal that Jesus rode into Jerusalem on and all through the Bible. So the word ass adds to 39. So these are two obvious 39s. And then FR is an obvious combination that make 24 888, 6 and 18. These are two heavy hitters for the number 3 as well, in 3 strokes apiece. I and O hang out all the time to make 24 888. There's so many IOs. So there's your 24 and your 24 there. We got time. Let's write this out. I'm in no rush. Let's write this out explicitly. As far as I know, we are the first people in world history to solve the company fruits and passion, and all fruits and all passion, period. So there's your two 24s in red, very, very obvious 24s through all of world history. And then here's your 39s in blue. Again, very common 39s all through history. And then in green, UI, user interface, 30. I mean, UIs hang out all over the place. 21 plus 9 is 30. Okay. And then the P and the N, in this case, the bookends of passion, make 30. 16 plus 14 makes 30. There you go. Aren't you glad we stuck around and saw this insane level of perfection and glory in the word fruits and the word passion? And this is just one product by the company Fruits and Passion. There are thousands and thousands of these products being used by people all across this country, and I'm certain around the world. And I'm sure this company is going to be prospered by God because it has the most perfect name of all time. And, you know, as long as they keep it righteous, obviously. And their website is even fruits-passion.com. Amazing. So there you go. And they are French, as far as I know. So the French word for water is E-A-U, which is 27, the perfect cubit, 3. 3 times 3 times 3. But that's awesome. I mean, look at that. We just solved all fruits, and we solved all passion. I mean, you can start taking connections in your mind between fruits and passion, if you want to. you'll get stuff, definitely. You know. But I'm here to solve a company, you know. Eat fruits, and then do what you're passionate about. Yes. Okay. But there you go. Awesome. That's an awesome one. I love it when it's that perfect. Like, just three teams. Like, just three teams. Boom, boom, boom. It's all about threes. It's all about unity. It's all about people working together because God is three people. Wow. Just say the word wow. The word wow for us, number three. So, that is so awesome. So, we solved this company, Fruits and Passion. And this is soap. Soap divides by three. It's hand soap, which divides by three. And then you can get more detail. But I'm solving company names, because if you take the glory for the company name, you take the glory for the whole thing. And company name divides by three. Company, that's 36 plus 39 is 75 plus 18. Company is 93. Wow. Aren't you glad we just keep staying a while? Company is 93, just like Fruits and Passion. This is getting insane. So the Fruits and Passion company is a triple of 93s. This is insane. So the famous word map, which is one of my favorite words, I've always loved maps. Map equals 36, okay, in three letters, and six strokes, which divides by three. Jesus and the Triune God take the glory for every map. Okay. NY for New York makes 39. On the end there, aha, there's another 39. See that? Just like fruits. You can highlight that in blue, seeing as we're in the neighborhood on 39s being blue. Okay. And then CO, of course, 3 and 15 make 18. Okay. Divides by 3, so 18 plus 36. 18 plus 75 is 93. So company equals 93. So fruits and passion company is 93, 93, 93 by Divine Ordinance. And then the word name is 33. So a company name. The company name is, of course, add 33 to 93. And then you get 126, which divides by 3. Add the word value, 159. So there you go. Isn't that amazing? Fruits, passion, company equals 93. There you go. So we solved the entire Fruits and Passion company to the glory of the Trinity, who is sovereign. So what you have to understand. More is coming at me. Okay. What you have to understand is that spray. Man, I just get all sorts of sprays. But anyways, the word push does the superstar. You know, push to spray. I like solving things in real time. You have to be patient with this sort of thing. Why is the word push and the word spray? Well, this highlights the word pray. This is plus one. This is plus one. And then this all divides by three. So, like if you have a spray can, you'll push to spray. And it's pure three. So this is 27 plus 21 is 48. And pray equals 60, equals believe. Both divide by 12. And then the P and S are introductory plus one. Push, spray. So it's all pure threes. Everything that you have ever done, or seen, or read, or thought in life, is pure threes. Because God is three people. Just amazing. Amazing. And marvel that God existed as three people in eternal love long before any of the inanimate objects and products and toys that we have came along. So what does that tell you about what's important? You're made in the image of God. God was three people in eternal love, perfectly happy, before any of the physical products and physical elements of this universe even existed. What does that tell you about you and who you really are and what it is that you really want in life? You, above all, are a soul. You are a spirit made in the image of God. Your spirit desires intimate, holy love, okay, with God, first and foremost, and then with whoever it is God ordains you to have in life, okay? Your soul desires to be in love with God, first and foremost, and then in love with other human being or beings, more than any of the other inanimate objects or things or scenery in this universe. And God has been speaking to me about this like crazy, where all the scenery and all the nice looking things and all the figures and houses and stuff like that, it's all a backdrop. It's scenery. It's background scenery. It's there for the purpose of love, but it's not important. For example, and this is so important, for example, when you go for a walk in the forest, you should not be looking at and analyzing and studying the trees and like being all caught up in, you know, the beauty of the things all around you. You should be first and foremost enjoying your love relationship with God. And the forest is just a background. It's just a setting. Beauty, visual appeal will not even come close to satisfying you at any point. And I used to love looking at photographs and nature, you know, beautiful scenery. We even do this in Christian marketplaces and Christian bookstores and Christian, you know, video imagery and stuff. It just seems to be the favorite thing to do. Let's take a beautiful picture of nature and put a Bible verse on it, and that's what my soul longs for. No. That's the scene. That's the scenery. You long for love, intimate relationship with God and other people. So, and I just see the world getting, no one goes deep enough. The world is all caught up in superficial pleasures, caught up in outward looks, caught up in the scenery. You know, people make lives out of studying nature. I guess it's all part of God's plan and stuff. That's fine, but don't fall in love with the scenery. Don't fall in love with anything that is physically created, you are a spiritual, invisible soul in the center of yourself, in your gut. That's where your soul lives. That's where the Holy Ghost lives, is in your gut. Okay? You were born for intimacy and love even more than you were born for accomplishment, product design, building something. Okay? God was and is three people eternally in love that were 100% totally content and happy without any junk. Okay? So were Adam and Eve. Okay? So, focus on love relationships with others and most of all with God, and everything else is secondary. And that will be your truest self. And that will be who you really are. And that will be who you're really meant to be. And that will be the place where you feel most happy, most at peace, and most true, and most whole. Oh, wow. So, because what is love? It is unity with God, okay? Wow. Genius. Okay, so that's just profound. Just profound. And if I can encourage any and all children and any and all youth worldwide to choose a certain path for their lives, I would say choose the path that maximizes love. Choose the path that maximizes your closeness to God and the amount of love that you have between yourself and others this life. Choose a love vocation. Choose love as much as possible in your life. Be natural. Be true to yourself. What you do for work or labor will feel natural. It will feel easy. It will feel regular. It will feel like, oh yeah, yeah, I was Michael Jordan. I was born with this ability to play basketball. Yeah, it just came natural to me. That is what your place is. It'll feel natural. You'll just be like, yeah, it actually isn't that hard. Oh, I make it look easy. This is just natural. This is what I do. It's very easy. It's what I do. It's my act of, you know, giving in this world and giving to God. And, it'll feel very natural to you. It'll feel completely normal. You don't have to try and be like someone else. You don't have to be something you're not. Above all, you will feel natural. What you do in this world and what you are supposed to be doing will feel totally natural. Totally natural. And don't let anyone else make you feel guilty or you know, whatever. It's like, no, I'm just being me. I'm just being natural. So, there you go. Wow. Wow. So love is sublime. And God is screaming it out to us in everything in all of world history. And I'm going to add a couple more words here. Focused on the giver more than the gift. Focus on the people more than the products. And we just need to have this sunk into us from day one, okay? Because otherwise, children will honestly believe a lie. Young men are honest to God, believing a lie that that money will make them happy. They're honestly believing that lie, and they'll waste years of their lives being disappointed. Okay, it's amazing. And so the giver is greater than the gift. Here it is again. There's the famous plus one intro. God, it's like the word God, and then all this divides by three. This is really obvious. This is so beautiful. The giver. And then gift itself divides by three, just stunningly. But I want to show you the word giver. God is the great giver. Here's the famous 27, the perfect cube of three, the second half of love, okay? And then amazingly, but not surprisingly, this I and this R make the exact same value, framing that. 27, 3 times 3 times 3, because God is three people. He is the great giver of everything. And so that's why we are solving all of these products. Everything under the sun. I'm solving the company Fruits and Passion. I'm solving the company Jergens. I'm solving the company Dove. I'm solving the company Vaseline and Cloverleaf and Heinz and everything under the sun, because God, the Triune God, is the giver of all of the people behind these companies, all of the products, all of the naming. God is the giver of everything. And he's not going to stop doing it mathematically beautifully, so that when the history books are open 10,000 years from now in heaven, we are still amazed and worshiping God and falling on our faces day and night saying, how is it possible that he wrote this story of human history so mathematically perfectly, and we were all involved, and it was all for the cause of love? Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. The whole earth is filled with his glory, and all of world history, down to the detail. So, God is the great giver of everything, and that's why I excitedly solve the names of companies and products in stores all over the world for the mathematical glory of God, who is sovereign, so that we prove mathematically that there is one giver behind all of this. His name is God, who is three people: God the Father, Jesus Christ the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And you can pray to all three of them, and they can talk to you. And that's the whole point, is you being in love with God forever and ever and ever. If you don't know Jesus Christ right now, you can pray this prayer right now, where you are sitting, or standing, or wherever. You can call out to Jesus right now, and he will hear your prayer, and he will forgive all of your sins and write your name in the book of life, so that you will be with him forever in heaven. Say, Lord Jesus, I believe that you are the Son of God and that you died on the cross for my sins. Come into my life, Lord Jesus. I make you the Lord and King and ruler of my life. I repent of my sin, Lord Jesus, and I confess you as God Almighty and the one who paid the penalty for my sins on the cross. In Jesus' name, amen. When you pray that prayer, you instantly become a child of God. And God's blessing comes upon your life. And you are now declared righteous by the blood of Jesus. And you have total access to God the Father in prayer. You can ask him for anything you want, day and night. You can hear his voice. You are now a child of God. Okay? And so... awesome. So we're gonna keep, Lord willing, we're gonna keep solving products and companies and gifts from the Great Giver, one by one, mathematically, producing all these videos that will be, Lord willing, up on the internet until Jesus Christ returns for the whole world to see and learn, so that we can see a truth and love awakening in this world. Because it's the salvation of God that saves the world. It's Jesus Christ who saves the world. Well, amazingly, God needs to be known, which means he needs to be learned about, which means we can teach about him and all that. So, and this doesn't take long. I mean, the amount of time. Okay. So there you go. Let's keep going. We're going to keep the focus here. Keep solving products. Amen equals 33.